Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Svergaard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, they can win a fight for their enemy, even those they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Ooh. All right. Yes, this character's quite a bit more nimble than the others we've played as so far. Or we, me.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Wow. Ow. Ah, okay, this makes it a bit trickier. Whoa, don't do that. Don't actually know if you can fall off the edge.
Stone would be dead if not for that.
No, you can't.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Ah! Okay. This isn't the way, I'm just, you know, coming to look at this door, I suppose.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
Yes. Oh yeah, we know that.
Apollyon's darkness will cover the world, I think. There we go. Okay. Wait, is this the way? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, let's just look over here first. Okay, that's pretty useful. Okay, there we go. Oh dear. Wait, where am I? Okay. Oh, what? Yeah, I thought that might be the case. I could have just gone straight across, but never mind.
Hey guys. Ooh. Whoa, this guy's pretty fast. Okay, accidentally killed the other one. That's fine. Oh no. There we go, okay.
Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history.
Oh, alright. They interrupted. Bastards.
Trustworthy, I think.
Oh, that tree stump caused some issues momentarily for us there. Just axed his own teammate. Teammate sounds like a bit of a weird term. His own ally, his own fellow warrior would be perhaps a better term. Wonder if... Oh no, that was the wrong thing to do. Oh well. Oh, maybe not. So far, I'm pretty impressed with this game. I think it looks pretty great.
It's sad.
It plays quite well. It's got, well, I don't really know where the story's going yet, obviously, but so far it's engaging enough. Thank you.
There used to be more Vikings here.
Well, maybe that was before I just killed a bunch of them, I don't know.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
Whoa, those axe guys can be pretty fast. Thanks for the help, Axeman. Come on, dude. God, look at him. Zipping around like a fucking bloke on ice skates.
I need to be careful here.
Of the guy with the axe. Yeah, good idea. Whoa, come on. There we go. More.
I was pretty sure this was going to work.
Whoa, come on. Oh man, don't be like that. Take that. Oh, it's faded away. Okay.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Whoa.
I'm getting an idea.
That was like that when I got here.
I should pull that one, I think. metal pickaxe. If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
God, these axe guys are crazy. Whoa, bruh. Come on, chill. I know I've just kind of fucked up your gear system, whatever it does. But, Uh-oh. I'll go back down. There we go. It's better. Still here? Whoa, bro. You are ferocious. Oh dear. That was not what I meant to do. Down we go. Not another way in, is there? Not too fond of that character. Oh, right, yeah, okay.
I need to be careful here.
You don't say. Crazy, speedy axe men everywhere. There we go, right. His attacks are mental.
Just needed one more push.
Gosh. You better fade away, you twat. Just waiting here so I can regenerate the health. There we go.
Clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.